But first this afternoon, we are beginning with breaking news.
Authorities say they have discovered the car of a Greenville County man who was reported missing.
Deputies have spent the past few days searching for 66-year-old Mark Wagnon. And just a short time ago, deputies announced that they found his car, but they are still looking for him.
Now, according to investigators, his car was found on Tower Road off Highway 107 in Oconee County near Mountain Rest. Deputies tell us that authorities are in the area. They are searching. Exclusive Sky 4 video here showing both search teams from Oconee and Greenville counties working near Oconee State Park.
Deputies say Wagnon was last seen Monday night in that area near the Stump House Ranger Station. Again, deputies telling us they have located Wagnon's vehicle, but it was empty. We have a crew headed to the scene now, and we'll continue to bring you updates as the details become available.